Namaste, it's me Manoj Kumar sir. Today I am going to solve some questions related to the statistics. And we know that statistics in compulsory math also, OPT math also. But today I am going to solve OPT math statistics. Okay, it's a long questions. Two questions will come from the statistics, 4 to the 8 marks in OPT math. Okay, so for the SEE exam, this topic is very important and this topic is very easy. So let's watch this video. So now we have actually three types of data. We have to understand these types of data first of all. So first data is individual data. Individual data means what? Okay, in individual data, you know, if you are going to take the marks obtained by the student, suppose that. Okay, so that data is always denoted by capital X. Suppose that some student get 50 marks out of 100, then 70 marks, then 100 upon 100 marks, on 40 marks, 130 marks. Okay, another is suppose that 71 marks, like this. This is called individual data. Okay, it is separated by comma. They all are individual. Okay, so such type of data is called what? Individual data. So first of all, you have to understand that if individual data is one, then how to find mean or median? So in these topics, in statistics, mean and median are very important. Okay, so first case, when you are going to find individual data is given, then number one things, individual data is given, then number one things, how to find, first of all, mean. Okay, so mean formula, mean. Mean means x bar. Okay, first of all, I will discuss the formula only. So mean formula, what is the mean formula? Summation of x by n. Okay, summation of x by n. So now, number two formula, what is the formula to find out the median? What is the formula to find out the median? Median formula is equal to what? N plus 1 by 2
i term.
Okay, so this is all about the mean and median. But in statistics, actually what we are going to read? Okay, for class 10, for SEE exam, your topic is this in statistics. Mean deviation from mean and mean deviation from median. Okay, so your topic is what till actually? Mean deviation from mean. Okay, so actually what you understand? Mean deviation from mean. Okay, so what if individual data is given, then what is the formula to find out mean deviation from mean? Okay, formula is this. You can write summation of. Okay, you have to put the modulus sign, x minus x bar upon n. Yes, this formula. So now here, if you x means what here? Data. Like this here, you have the 50, and then you have to find what? Mean. So x minus x bar do you have to? It means negative value also come, that modulus make it positive. So this is the formula, how to use, I will teach you again. First, memorize this formula. Summation of what? X minus x bar divided by n. Yeah. So mean deviation, you are going to find from mean, then this formula. If you are going to find mean deviation from median. If you are going to find mean deviation from median, at that time formula is what? Summation of what? X minus, in the place of mean, what there is the median.
Upon n.
Yes, median upon n. So you know how to find the median also in the case of. Yeah, mean deviation from. Yeah?
Median.
Okay, mean, yes, thank you. Here is the mean deviation. Mean deviation. Okay, fine. So, this is the mean deviation from mean. Here, mean deviation from median. So, now, next is coefficient of mean deviation. Okay, so, coefficient of mean. Deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation from mean if you do them. Okay, now coefficient of mean deviation from mean, then what is the formula? Mean deviation upon mean. Mean means x bar. This symbol means what? X bar. So how to find coefficient of mean deviation from mean? The coefficient of mean deviation from mean means mean deviation upon mean.
X
bar. This is called mean. If questions will come like this, what? Coefficient of mean deviation, coefficient of mean deviation from median. From what? Median. Yeah. So median means what? Mean deviation divided by what? Median. So here be careful. So how to find coefficient of mean deviation? So always mean deviation of, if you are going to find from the mean, then divide by mean. Okay? If you are going to find coefficient of mean deviation from median, then mean deviation of and down divided by what?
Median.
So now to find coefficient of mean deviation is very important. Am I right? So this is all about the individual data. If individual data given, then this type of formula we can do. So now next, if discrete data given, then what to do? Discrete data. Okay, discrete data given, in that case, what is the, first of all, what type of data is called discrete data? Suppose that, first of all, we have to make this. First of all, we have to identify what type of data is a discrete data, what type of data is individual data. Discrete data means what? Okay, here is the X means data. Suppose that 50 marks in mathematics. How many students got 50 marks in mathematics? Suppose that 3 students get 50 marks in mathematics. F means here frequency, that is the number, repetition here. So 50 marks 3 students got. Okay, then after, suppose that 70 marks, how many students got? Suppose that you have 10 students, so 10 students get 70 marks. Then after 80 marks, suppose that 5. Then after 90 marks, suppose that 90 marks 15 students, and 100 marks, suppose that 20 students get, like this. So this type of data is called what? Discrete data. Okay, it is in tabulation form. Is it clear? So in this data, how to find first of all mean? How to find first of all mean? Mean x bar formula is what? Summation of fx. Summation of fx by n, because there is the xf given or xf or fx, same thing. Understood? That remember. Then after, how to find median? Median formula same, n plus 1 by truth
item.
Yes, this is okay. So after this, here is the mean deviation from mean, how to find. Yeah, relate this here. Mean deviation from mean. Okay, how to find? So now look here. So mean deviation from mean, then here is what given? Summation. So here also summation. Here given what? X minus x bar divided by n. Only one thing said here. What is added? Frequency, no? So here only you have to add f. Finish. Understood? So mean deviation from mean means summation of f, now modulus x minus x bar by n. X bar means here what? Mean. So now mean deviation from mean. Now mean deviation from median. Mean deviation from median. What in the place of mean? What to write? Median. Summation of f x minus what will come? Median. Divided by n. Yes. So now mean deviation from median. Finish. Now coefficient of mean deviation. Same. Now coefficient of mean deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation from mean. From mean, then what? What we can do? Mean deviation divided by mean. Same formula, relate this formula, no different. Now next, coefficient of mean deviation from median. Median will come, then what is the formula? Mean deviation upon median. So this is all about the individual data, discrete data. So now we have the only one last data is what? Continuous data. So for the continuous data, third type of data, continuous data. Continuous data. Continuous data is like this. Okay, suppose that this type of tabulation is, that is the, here is the X and F. So now 0 to 10, suppose that 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, and 40 to 50, suppose like this type of data. This is called continuous data. Suppose 0 to 10, okay, suppose the max obtained from 0 to 10, 2 students, 10 to 20, 15 students, 20 to 30, 20 students, 30 to 40, 10 students, 40 to 50, suppose that 50 students, like this given, then this type of data is called continuous data. So while you are going to solve questions, then identify the given data is individual data or discrete data or continuous data. So if continuous data is given, then first of all, how to find me? How to find me? Mean x bar formula is what? Summation of f m by m. Here mean value need. M means what there here? Mean value. So why continuous? Then be careful. Okay? Here mean value, summation of f m by m. Then median formula. Here median. Median formula is what? Remember? L plus n by 2 minus c f by f into I. This is the median formula. Okay? So now our topics. Mean deviation from mean. So now mean deviation from mean. Mean deviation from mean. Yeah, mean deviation from mean is what is the formula? Summation of. Okay? Summation of. Here also we need F. Modulus. Here not X need. Here is the mid value. M minus x bar upon n. This is our formula. Look here. Everywhere there is a x given in this place. No. But here what given? M. M means what here? Mean value. Mean value minus mean we have to do. Clear or not? And divide by n. So mean deviation from mean. Then after mean. Then after we have mean deviation. Mean deviation from what? Median. Mean deviation from median, then what? In the place of mean, we have to put, right? Median. Then summation of F, modulus, mean value minus median. Median. And divide by here, N. So now, thereafter, coefficient of mean deviation. Simply, so now, coefficient. Coefficient of mean deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation from mean. Then same formula. Mean deviation divided by mean. Okay, so now last coefficient. Coefficient of mean. Coefficient of mean. Mean deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation from median. Median. Then again what? Mean deviation divided by what will come? Median. Median. So from these topics, one format questions will come. Okay, and now we have another topics in statistics also. From there, another four marks will come. So now this is all about the formula. Let's solve some question. Okay, so now we have the question number one. Find the mean deviation from median of the following data. Also find its coefficient. Here, max obtained 25, 35, 30, 40, 50, 45. Number of students is given 4, 16, 7, 13, 2, 8. Okay, these are given here. So first of all, how to find mean deviation from median? Table is important. So how to make table? First of all, formula remember. Okay, actually our formula is mean deviation from median. MD is mean deviation from the median. What is the formula? Summation of. If this is which data? Discrete data. This is the discrete data. So there at that time F, and now the formula X minus median
upon N.
Upon N. Okay, so this is our formula. by observing this formula, we have to make the table. Okay? So now first of all, marks obtained. This is the x, no? So now first table for the x, that is the marks obtained. Okay? Marks obtained. Marks obtained, you can denote it by this is the capital X. Understood or not? Then after, to find median, we need the frequency, no? Here is the number of students given. Then here, number of students. Number of students, yeah. This is another. Understood up to here or not? Then after, median we have to find, no? So, for the median table is what? Yeah, yeah, and CF. Yeah. Without CF, CF means what? Cumulative frequency. We have to make for the, this is the CF. So, now here CF is also. Okay. After this, after the help, with the help of this table, we will get the median value. Median formula, n plus 1 by 2 times median. So, first of all, median right here. Median, whatever, median come, here median value right. Okay, right, median value or not? Okay, now after this, our table is like this. This is all to find the median. Okay, then after what is given? X minus, x means data, x minus what given? Median. By, so it means here, x minus, what we can write? Median. X minus median, and we have to find this bar. Okay, means negative also then positive. So this is enough? No. That x minus median is multiplied by what? F. So now we are next table for like this. Here f, here modulus x minus median. Median, this is. So now this is the table. How many of you understand this table? By looking the formula. What you are going to find? Median, from median mean deviation. So for the median, what table need? E, CF and CF. Median find. Then after look here. Here what given? X minus median bar. Then x minus median bar find. Then after it is multiplied by f, then multiply by f. So now let's solve how to do these questions. Okay, so now while you are going to find median, then data must be arranged, which is not arranged. That's 25, 25, 30 given. So first of all, arrange. Which one is the smallest first? 25. 25. 25 after how many? 30. 30 after? 35. 35 after? 40. 40 after? 45. 45 and 50. So, yeah, 25, 4. Here is the 4. Then after 37. 35, what given? 45, 16. Then after 40, 30, 45, 8, and 50. How many given? 2. So, now all of you make ready your calculator. So, to find CF, how to find CF? This 4, right same. 4 plus 7, what will come? 11. 11 plus 16, 27. 27 plus 13, what will come? 40? 40. 40 plus 8, 48. 48 plus 2, what will come? 50. So now here, n is equal to, if you add then this all together, what will come? 50. So first of all, let's find the median first. So now here, formula right. Here I am going to solve. Okay, I have no space, that's why here median is equal to formula what? N plus 1 by 2th
I turn
n plus 1 by 2th I turn. N means what given? 50. 50 plus 1 by 2th I turn. So now 51 by 2, what will come? 25.5. 5 divide it and then speak. 25.5 item. So now, therefore, median is equal to what will come? Therefore, median is equal to 25.5. You have to see in CF. Where it lies? It lies in 4? No. 25.5 here not lies. In 11 also not. In 27. Yeah. So here, corresponding value is what given? 35. So now, median is equal to, you can, here language also you can mention here, 25.5 lies in CF 27, so its corresponding value is 35. That's why median is 35, or directly you can write median is equal to what? 35. Yeah, this is our median. So now everywhere median 35, that's why in the table here is the 35. Now use the calculator. You understood or not? Everywhere. Yeah, 35, median. So now question is given, x minus median. So x means this, no? So now 25 minus 35. Because here given what? X minus median. Then 25 minus 30. Minus 10. But minus 10 change into plus 10. This modulus means plus. Then here is the 10 only. Then 30 minus 35. Minus 5 but 5 here. Here 35 minus 35. What will come? 0. Now here 40 minus 35. 5. So now here 45 minus 35, 10. And now here 50 minus 35, what will come? 15. So it is enough? No. Now this we have to multiply by what? F. So F is where? Here. So now 4 into 10. 40. So here we have to write 40. 7 into 5, what? 35. So now 16 into 0, 0. 13 into 5. 65, 8 into 10, 80, and now 2 into 15, 30. Now we have to add this all because summation. At the last, we have to find what? Summation. Summation means adding this all. Means summation of all. First, add this summation of f x minus median. Median is equal to what will come? Adding there, what will come? Share 250, 40 plus 35 plus 65 plus 80 plus 30, 250. So here is the 250. This summation of f bar x minus median is equal to 250. So question is asking to find what? Mean deviation from median. So now what we can write? Mean deviation from median. So what is the formula? Summation of what? F x minus median, okay, divided by what we can write? N. So what will come? What is the value of f modulus x minus median value? 250. So now 250 we can write. And what is the value of N? 50. So what dividing, then what will come? 5. Yeah, the mean deviation from median is equal to what comes? Here 5. The 5 is one answer. But again, asking question, find its coefficient. Okay, now then write coefficient of mean deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation means formula is what? Mean deviation. And from median given, then from median. So mean deviation is what given?
5.
Median is what given? 35. So now divide. 5 divided by 35, what will come?
0.14.
So this is our coefficient of mean deviation. This is the mean deviation. So by solving this, we'll get the 4 marks. Question number 2. In question number 2, find the mean deviation from median of the following data and also find its coefficient. Same questions. Only data value is different. So again, practice these questions how to do. First of all, we have to write in ascending order. So now, where ascending order, then first of all,
10.
Then after, 15. Then after
20.
Then after 25, and then at the last 30. So now 10, 2, then after 15, value 4, 20, 6, then after 25, 8, 30, 5. Now we have to find CF. Here 2, 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 6, 12 plus 8, 20 plus
25.
Okay, so now we have to first find median. So median formula. Median formula is what? N plus 1 by
2th
item. So if you add this all, then what will come? N is equal to 25 will come. Okay, so 25 plus 1 by 2th item. What will come? 13th item. 13th item. Therefore, median value is what? Therefore, median 13. 13 where lies? Here. Here lies. So now here, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 25. Its corresponding value is what here?
25.
Okay, 13 lies here. That's why its corresponding value is 25. So median is just, you can write 25. Okay, so this is the median value. Median. So median 25, everywhere right here. 25, 25, 25, 25, and 25. Okay, so now first of all, x minus median, x, 10 median 25. What will come? Minus 10 means 10.
15.
Yeah. Oh, 15. Sorry. What will come? 15. So 10 minus 25 means 10 minus 25 minus 15 means 15. So now 25, 15 minus 25 is what will come?
10.
20 minus 25 minus 5 is 5. 25 minus 25
0.
30 minus 25 5. Okay. This you understood. Now we have to multiply by what? F. So multiply by F means where? Here we are. 2 into 15, what will come?
30.
4 into 10,
40.
6 into 5,
30.
8 into
0,
0. 5 into 5, 25. So now you have to add these all. Summation of, F, X minus median, what will come?
125.
25, sure?
Yes.
Yeah, 125 come. Then after, mean deviation from median. What is the formula? Summation of mean deviation. Yeah, x minus what come? Median divided by
n.
So what come this value? There is 125. This all value is 125 divided by n. N means what given? N means 25. Dividing what will come?
5.
Here is the 5. Mean deviation from median is 5. One answer is this. And now coefficient axing, then coefficient of mean deviation means what? Mean deviation divided by what? Median. The mean deviation value is 5. Median is what given?
0.2.
This is another answer. So now we have the next questions. Question number 3. Okay, find the mean deviation from the median of the following data and also find its coefficient. So here we continuously three questions are solving mean deviation from median. From mean also it will come. Okay. So now marks obtained 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 is number of students 2, 3, 6, 5, 4 is given. So at the first we have to write here 0 to 10. Then after 10 to 20. Then after 20 to 30, 30 to 40 and 40 to 50. We need mid value. Here we need what? Mid value. So 0 to 10, how to find mid value? 0 plus 10 divided by 2. What will come? 5. Yes, 5. Mid value like this. 10 plus 20. 30 divided by 2. What will come?
15.
Then after what will come? 25, 35, 45. I think you understood the logic. How to find? So number of students, number is what given here? 2, 3, here is the 6, 5, 4. So now CF find here 2, then 2. 2 plus 3,
5.
5 plus 6,
11.
11 plus 5,
16.
16 plus 4, 20. Here n is equal to what will come? N is equal to 20. So first of all, let's find the median. So for the median class, right? For the median class. Remember, median class first we have to find. Then what is the formula? N by 2 item. N means what given? 20. 20 by 2 item. 20 by 2 item. It means what? 10th item. 10th item. Therefore, median class is equal to. This 10 item where lies? Look in CR. In 11. Yeah, it's corresponding. Yes, this. The 22. Here lies 10. And 20 to 30. So median class is just what here? 20 to
30.
20 to 30. It means L means lower limit. So therefore L is equal to what you can write?
20.
L after what comes? F. F is equal to what you can write?
6.
Then after? Here? CF. CF means what? A one step up. CF is equal to what you can write?
5.
And I means here. I means what? Interval gap. Gap is how much?
10.
So this is all about L, F, C, F, I. So we know the median formula. So we know the formula. We know the formula. Median formula is equal to what is one median formula? L plus N by 2 minus C F by F into I. L value is what given?
20
plus N by 2. N by 2 means what?
10
minus C F. C F value is what given? 5. F value 6. I value 10 given. So 20 plus. Here what will come?
5.
10 is what comes? 50. Upon 6. So now 50 upon 6 plus 10 do what will come? Plus 20. median is equals to what will come? 50 divided by 6. 50 divided by 6. What will come to 50 divided by 6? Oh, 50 divided by 6. This much time it will take?
8.33.
And 8.33 plus 20 means what? 28.33. So median is equals to, we can write 28.33. So everywhere we can write 28.33 in this way we can write. So what? Mean value minus median. Our table is what there? Mean value minus median. So mean value is what given?
5.
Okay, and here is median is what given? 28.33. So now what will come here? Subtract. Yeah, subtract and then 23.33. So now 15 minus 28.33. What? 15 minus 28.33? 23.33. What will come? 46.66. Now tell 3 into 13.33. 39.99. Now 6 into 3.33. 6 into 19.98. Then after 5 into 6.67. 33.35. Now at the last 4 into 16.67. And multiply by f. F means what here? 4. So what will come? 66.68. And we have to add this all. Find summation of all. Then what will come?
206.66.
Okay. So this is that. So now we have to find mean deviation. Mean deviation from median. So mean deviation from median. Median, what is the formula? Mean deviation divided by median. So mean deviation, we write wrong formula here. From median, mean deviation from median, we have the formula summation of f, okay, mean value minus median divided by what? N. So what is the value of this summation of f? More or less m minus median? 206.66.